Hey, good afternoon, everybody. It is May 17th already. May 17th, 2021. Here's our announcements. Three COVID positive cases. These occurred over the weekend, and I need to report them to you today. All students, Maple Avenue, we quarantined an entire class for safety reasons. Abbott student, we quarantined five people, and one at LaSalle Prep, no quarantining. Those are the cases. Again, we received those late Saturday. We're reporting them to you and the state today. We know that the regulations for not wearing masks if you're immunized have been lifted in many places. The district, however, the school district of Niagara Falls is a masked district. Please, until further notice, until you hear from me, our Board of Education, everyone in all places should wear masks. Keep your 6 feet or at least 6 feet of social distancing where and when you can. Wash your hands with soap and water and sanitizer. And of course, we appreciate you following those rules and staying with us. Let's go to our calendar. June 12th, our car parade to celebrate our Niagara Falls High School seniors throughout the city. June 21st is our senior awards and scholarship night. Now, only our students will be in person there because of still indoor restrictions and limits. That will be live streamed, so parents, friends, guardians can watch it on our live stream station beginning at 6 p.m. It'll be put up there after the show is over, or the award ceremonies, I should say, is over, for you to watch whenever you'd like. And finally, graduation is June 26th. It's on our football field. It begins at 2. There will be tickets made available in the near future. However, in order to get a ticket, you must show proof of vaccination, full vaccination, and or you need to have a recent negative COVID test. That's the only way that we'll be allowing you into our graduation ceremony. It's the same model that many of the colleges used over the past weekend, and it worked out well. We continue to have seats available for 3 and 4 year old children in our pre-K program. If you know a 3 or 4 year old that's not already enrolled or who has submitted an application by now, please consider filling out an application, getting them into our school district. We anticipate full 5-day-a-week, full days for our 3 and 4 year olds next year. Working papers continue to be a question that the district receives a lot of questions about. They are obtained not in central office. They're obtained from your Niagara Falls High School Guidance Department. Working papers, Niagara Falls High School Guidance Department requires some paperwork that I believe is online, and then follow up with the nursing staff, and we'd like to assist you because we know there are many job opportunities open up. Applications for our summer sports camp, elementary extended learning program, credit recovery in middle or high school, STEM, esports, rowing, whatever, are available online. Some of them are filling up quickly. Please get your application in now. As I said, we continue to wear masks. We'll remain hybrid in grades 7 through 12. We thank you and ask you, as always, social distancing, hand washing, mask wearing. Way to go, Niagara Falls. We appreciate you. Keep up the great work. Have a good day.